How long can an alien student study in the US under F1 status? The idea here is once, you know, the F1 person or the applicant or someone gets the F1 visa, they can actually study in the US as long as they continue their studies. So when someone enters with their F1 visa to the United States, there is not a time limit on their stay here. It usually will be called duration of status, so that they will be actually able to continue or stay here as long as they attend their program.